يعني did the prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم wanted did he wanted to commit يعني suicide prophet يعني because يعني they say it's even in the Sahih Bukhari يعني prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم never wanted to commit suicide and that author is يعني ضعيف as the scholars have said يعني when the Bukhari narrated the hadith of Abi Aisha narrated of يعني Aisha رضي الله عنها about the time of the prophet يعني when his prophethood was starting and so he made يعني يعني he wrote يعني the descendant of Zuhri and that the Zuhri say يعني ربما يعني maybe the prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم wanted to kill himself so يعني this one يعني this one is ضعيف and these are تعليق which is found in the commentary which is found in the Sahih Bukhari actually يعني even in the Sahih Bukhari there is hadith which is ضعيف so like يعني the hadith يعني that يعني Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said Allah will create يعني other creations and will put them in hellfire that one is ضعيف one is ضعيف So also this athar that of the Zuhri that he said that maybe Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam wanted to kill himself. This one is da'if. Ayna am Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam never wanted to suicide. Ayna am yaskallahu safety on well-being.